Why do you do that, Arnold? Why do you always have to look on the bright side?
Oh, come on, deep voice, come with the voodoo dolly mumbo jumbo, okay?
I hate it. It's dark and it smells. It's very creepy.
What about a party? You always throw the most outre parties, Arnold.
She's still in jail. She keeps trying to escape. Thinks it's a game. Fourth time they had to put her back.
You heard me, pal. I love you. Love you. Who else do you think has been stalking you night and day, building shrines to you in a closet, filling volumes of books with poems about you? I love you, Arnold. I've always loved you ever since I first laid eyes on your stupid football head.
Hey, Mr. Wynn, can I help you clean out your refrigerator?
We saved our neighborhood. They could not tear it down.
Never give up, Arnold. Never give in. Save the neighborhood. One if I land, two if I see. Put the lime in the coconut. Mix it all up.
Prove that the neighborhood is a legal national landmark and stop the bulldozers from knocking it down.
We were just saying what a shame it is that the bulldozers are going to tear down Dolly's Donuts.
You must be a sound sleeper, Arnold. They've been hammering on it all morning. He sure gives me the willies.
Yeah, and it's only 7:30 in the morning. I want to go back to bed. I'm exhausted.
It was 4 years ago Stinky and me made these handprints in the cement. I always thought that made it even cooler.
But this is our neighborhood.
My man, his dad, had fought in the tomato incident. Oh, yes, the tomato incident. Now, that was a good story.